1999. This is one of the greatest hits. It was on VH1.
This is to us what are oldies, okay?
This is Quitter's oldies. Back there in 1499, there was a painting painted by Hieronymus Bosch. Not a big fan of music, apparently. Because in part of the painting, it's triptych, there's heaven, hell, and earth depicted, and heaven doesn't look a whole lot better than hell, frankly, according to what's depicted there. And he's got in the hell section a giant hurdy-gurdy squashing a guy. And the guy's head and shoulders are squashed down into the ground by this giant hurdy-gurdy, and his bare buttocks are up in the air. And tattooed across his bare buttocks are some musical notes that apparently, until recently, nobody figured out how to transliterate that into standard notation. And the story goes, I saw it on the internet. The story goes, this young woman at a Christian college in Oklahoma transliterated this into, and I will play it for you now.
This is I have a musicological note for you. I will be playing the music strictly from the left buttock. Thank you.
very much. Thanks. Well, maybe we're going to have time for one more. Thanks so much.